Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Stocks were way down in late afternoon trading. The Dow is down by 180, the Nasdaq by 46, and the S&P 500 by almost 20. And benchmark crude fell by $1.94 to $96.07 a barrel in midday trading on the New York Mercantile Exchange. In local news, options traders for Amylin Pharmaceuticals are paying the most for protection since April 2009. That's due to concern the company will struggle to develop and sell a new diabetes drug after ending its partnership with Eli Lilly. Also, Qualcomm and the technology company Lenovo Group announced Wednesday that the Lenovo ThinkPad tablet will now offer Qualcomm's Gobi 3000 technology. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Claire Tregesser, and thanks for clicking.